There are very real challenges in many vulnerable persons getting vaccinated as a result of transportation costs and rural logistics. Vaccination blitz sites are out of reach for many ordinary Jamaicans. We again call for more community facilities to be used as vaccination centres, supplemented by deploying mobile units to visit these communities and increase the vaccine uptake.